Hi, I'm Dr. Dallas, and today we're injecting Botox into someone's masseter, which are the jaw muscles right here. This helps slim someone's face and gives them a much more narrow, angulated look. And so for someone who's not happy with the width or how wide their jaw looks, we can add Botox into this area. You can still chew after this, but it's just gonna give you a little slimmer look. So we're gonna be doing that today on our patient. All right, go ahead and clench and relax. So what I'm feeling is for that muscle right here, and I want her to pinch against my finger so I can feel it. Good, relax. And I'm feeling basically the big part of the muscle belly of the masseter. And I usually pick anywhere between 2 to 4 spots that I want to inject the Botox, and this is going to narrow and slim the face. You see I've marked both sides, and that muscle comes down from the zygoma and attaches onto the jaw, and that's what helps you lift the jaw when you chew. All right, so we have our needle. We have a little length to it because we need to go into the muscle. And go ahead and flex. All right, good. So we see that on 3, 1, 2, 3. Keep flexing, yes. Okay. And one more time, poke. And then. And 1, 2, 3.